New York City hasn't seen this artist in over 10 years. He's controversial. He's dynamic. He burns a fire red hot in a Babylon. It's the return of Sizzla.
They can't keep a good man down.
Yes, New York, the return, of Sizzla Kalonji. On Sunday, September 4th, the Labor Day weekend, at Roy Wilkins Park, Queens, New York, for Irie Jam's 23rd anniversary. The return of Sizzla Kalonji. Visit iriejamradio.com for more info.
Confirmed. Confirmed. Roy Wilkins Park.